It doesn't matter.
You should know by now that I'm not one to follow orders blindly.
You are a brave warrior, Lily. But ignoring this...
This temple is for the god of wine, the Onisos. Bet Marcos would like it here.
What makes you so certain they're coming? Did you not hear what I said? These are their most skilled killers. You cannot stay in the public eye. They'll find you.
I understand you perfectly. But I also need to be seen. The propagandist did his job well. I need more support to attack Baros.
I've seen too many people die already. Please, come away from here.
Aspasia, what brings you here?
Alexios, read the room, my dear.
I'm interrupting. Please, continue your discussion. It sounds fascinating.
I've just come to tell your mother that the cult's elite forces are after her, and that this place is too open.
And I've been telling Aspasia I need to appear in public to maintain the support of the citizens.
You want me to handle the cult soldiers?
Not only that. My people won't believe Paros is behind this without proof. I need you to find it.
Of course.
Good. And I'll make the rounds here. Shore up my support. Be careful. They're dangerous.
I know.
I'll get her out of here safely.
Where do your sources say I should start looking?
I'd try the caves under Mount Zas. The cultists are so enamored with their own mysticism. It's predictable enough for them.
I don't think anyone sent to kill you is going to admit who they're working for.
You're right. Physical proof is better. I'm sure you can find something.
Of course. I'd be happy to help you both. I'll see you again later.
I should be extra careful in this area. A cave entrance. They're in there.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
They say Zeus grew up in these caves. Careful. Don't want to be caught here. Yeah.
stamped with the seal of Paros. The letter is some kind of code.
Cult soldiers were paid with drachmi from Paros.
Well, I could hardly ask for clearer proof. This will settle some scores. Take this to the Merchant's Guild. Tell them it's the proof I promised. And tell them they can keep the coins.
Of course.
There was also this.
I assume it's their orders.
I recognize this. It's an old dialect. The cult must use it to communicate with one another.
You can read it?
This money isn't from Silanos. It's from someone in Sparta.
That's not possible.
I can translate it for you, but these orders come from a Spartan king.
The Spartan nobility has always resisted the cult.
The cult is like water. Any crack in the stone and they'll get in.
Sparta stands against corruption.
Sparta has changed since we were there. Corruption spreads everywhere, as Aspasia says, even to Sparta. They want to instill discipline across the Greek world while they rot from within. They're focused on the wrong enemy.
I am still Spartan, and so are you.
Are you really?
I have responsibilities here. Paros needs to be stopped. But then, yes, I will go back.
We will destroy your statues. We will burn down your temples if that's what it takes to rid the world of rodents like you.
How can I help you?
If I can help you again, let me know.